May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute.
Right. You've been very, very naughty. So, as a consequence, I'm going to send you on a mission. I want you to report to Miller at 21 Junction.
Your mission is to infiltrate the dealer and find the supplier now. Go.
Good luck on your mission. Happy fighting.
He sounds it. Should we ask him?
Yeah.
You ask him.
Okay. So, have you been selling stickers?
Huh?
Have you been selling stickers?
What are you doing in here? Why are you in here? Listen, right, all I'm trying to do is have my lunch, and I've got two bits of tomato left, and you're coming in here asking me if I sell stickers. I'll tell you what, get out! Get out now, come on! Had enough!
Our mission is to go undercover as a professor of engineering. Matt, you'll be situated here in a camera bay. There'll be a camera here and a camera here. We need to find out if Year 11 know the invention for these deadly stickers. Let's go.
Unfortunately, I dropped my phone, busting our cover. So now we have to report to Miss Atkins.
What did I tell you about dropping phones or having phones on you? Last year there was a boy who had his phone on him. He did use it, it wasn't switched on, but it fell on the floor. Silly reason for having a phone on you, isn't it?
What are we going to do now?
We've lost her!
No!
Miss Brunton gave me these.
Thank you. I've heard Brunton is in MFL.
Let's go.
Good. You may under arrest. You may not say anything, but if you do, may have your defence and anything made in line in court. Anything you do say will be given as evidence. Do you understand?
Well, well done. You completed the mission, and I wish you all the very best for the future.
Mm-hmm. Good luck in the future. Good luck.
Good luck in the future, Year 11. Have fun. Good luck, Year 11, and I hope you get what you deserve.
No, I said jump, 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 jump. Don't you hear that bass going dumb, dumb, jump, jump. Anything I get done, got my team riding with me to the end. High, no, you ain't popping if you ain't really a jumper. Every day, all day, we doing numbers. Anytime you need me, holler at a friend. It's work time, no sleep, gotta get it in. When you call, I'ma come running. Whether it's winter, spring, fall, or December. And yeah, I'm like a gunner, cause I keep popping off. Got everybody in the street just jumping off. Just jumping off, just jumping off. Got everybody in the street just jumping off. Just jumping off, just jumping off. Just jumping off.